Thank you, Katie.
Oh, that was awful sweet.